गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग, सीट प्रॉपरली एंड स्टार्ट मॉर्निंग प्रेयर, स्टार्ट मॉर्निंग प्रेयर.
हम
तो अनुभव So take out your science copy and we will do book exercise of chapter 3. The chapter is very, very easy, you know. Okay. Let me share my screen. Okay. This is the chapter. The chapter name is Animals Help Us. So we will do the exercise of this. Okay, first this one. Can you see the book? Okay, now see. Right or wrong for the following statement. Following statement we have to write right or wrong. Okay. Fish is a pet animal. 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 Right. Answer will be right. Do fast. Okay. Do fast. I'm also writing the answer. Do with me. R-I-G-H-T. Yes, the answer will be right. Because we know that the fish is a pet animal. As we keep fish in our home, in the aquarium, we love to keep fish in our home. So this answer will be right. Fish is a pet animal. Okay. What happened, Sriyam, Albira? First do the exercise, then I will talk to you. Okay. Don't sit silently. So, exercise A, question number 1. Answer will be right. Okay. Okay. Next. Okay. One second. Now do this. duck give us egg. Duck give us egg. Duck gives us eggs. Is it right or wrong? Lamia do. Lamia do. Duck gives us hay. Okay. You have your own book. So open your book. Though I'm sharing the screen, but you should open your book. You should open your book. I'm telling you the page number. Telling you the page number, chapter 3, and the page number is 21. Page number is 21. Duck gives us egg. Duck gives us egg. Duck gives us egg. Yes, duck also gives us egg. Hen along with duck gives us egg. So this answer also will be right. Okay. Next answer. If you can write the answer by your own, you should try. Okay. It doesn't mean that I'm writing. You only have to copy the answer. Okay, honeybees give us oil. Honeybees gives us oil. Yes or no? Right or wrong? No. Honeybees give us honey, not oil. So this answer will be wrong. Okay, next. Before writing your answer, everyone mention today's date. Today's 2-8-04-2021. Today's date, CW, chapter number, chapter name, and proper exercise number. This is your CW. Okay. An elephant is a beast of burden. Elephant is a beast of burden. Elephant is a beast of burden. Okay, let me ask you also. Aratrika Patro. Aratrika Patro. Do your work properly. Aratrika Patro. Shupreet. Let me ask to anyone. Okay, Devottam. Devottam say. An elephant is a beast of burden. It is true. It is right or wrong? Yes, right. Elephant is a beast of burden because elephant also carry loads. Yes, so. Yes, very good. So we will write R-I-G-H-T. Next. A horse is used to pull carts. A horse is used to pull carts. Yes, right or wrong? The answer, let me ask to Pranavi. Pranavi say. Yes. A horse is used to pull cart. The answer is right or wrong?
Right, ma'am.
Right, very good. So we will write here. Right. Okay. So in the exam also, you need to follow the instruction. If the question is asking you to write only right or wrong, then you have to write right or wrong against the sentence. Don't write true or false. True or false. So before doing this type of, before attending this type of question, you mindfully read the instruction, okay, that you need to write true or false or right or wrong, okay? Next. Completed, then we can move. Completed. Okay, so now we will do this page. Now we will do this page. Choose and write the correct option. A dog is a pet animal. B, farm animal. C, wild animal. A dog is a pet animal. Okay. Next, cows. Question number 2. Cows, buffaloes, and goats gives us oil, eggs, milk. Cows, buffaloes, lamia do. Cows, buffaloes, and goats give us oil, eggs, and milk. Let me ask. Shaptarshi, tell me. Shaptarshi say. Cows, buffaloes, and goats give us
milk.
Shuhana, don't play in the class. Cows, milk, buffaloes, man. And goat. Yes. So our answer will be milk. Our answer will be milk. Next. Mute your device. Kushal, Bhoumik, unmute your device. Kushal. And place your device properly. I can't see you. Kushal, say. Question number 3. Honey bees gives us honey, wax, or both? Honey bees gives us honey, wax, or both? Tell me. Kushal, unmute your device and say.
What?
Question number three. Honey bees gives us honey, wax, or both?
What?
Honey bees give us honey, bee, wax, honey, wax, or both? Rishit, what are you saying?
And both. The answer is both.
Answer is both. Very good. Answer is?
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Okay, next question. Wool is used to make cotton clothes, woolen clothes, silk cloth. Solanki say. Solanki tell me. Mute your microphone, say. Wool is used to make cotton cloths, woolen cloth, and silk cloths. Wool is used to make woolen cloth. Yes, woolen cloths. Answer will be woolen cloths. This one. Okay, good. Next, who want to say? Alvi, Lamia, do. Alvi say. Alvi. Unmute your microphone.
Yes, ma'am.
Alvi say. Donkey is used in carrying load, plowing field, or pulling carts.
Carrying load.
Donkey is used in carrying load. Yes, very good. Very good. Now we will do circle the odd one out. We'll do circle the odd one out. We have to out the odd one. Okay. Who want to say? Anubhav. Anubhav Dash, unmute your microphone and tell me question number one of C. C question number one.
Lion.
Dog, cat, lion, fish. Why lion? Why it is odd? You also have to tell me why it is odd. Dog, cat, lion, fish. Lion is a car.
Can I tell you?
No,
because let dog, cat, fish are pet animal and lion are wild animal.
Lion is a wild animal. Lion is a wild animal. Okay. Next. Okay, though it is written over, do the circle. I'm just underlying the word, but you all have to do the circle. Okay. No, don't underline the word in your copy. You'll do circle, okay? Question number two. Hen, cow, duck, geese. Rishabh say. Rishabh.
Yes.
Question number two. Hen, cow, duck, geese. Hen, cow, duck, geese. What will be the answer? What is the odd word? Hen, cow, duck, geese.
Cow.
Why? Why cow? Answer is correct, but why?
Because hen, duck, and geese give us egg.
Yes.
But cow give us milk. So cow very is good. Odd.
Very good. Okay. Mute your device.
Thank Ankon, you, ma'am.
Okay, you're most welcome. Ankon Patro say. Question number three. Butter, curd, oil, ghee. Butter, curd, oil, ghee. Which one is odd here? Which one? Butter, curd, oil, ghee. Curd. C-U-R-D, curd. Very good, but why? Why curd is odd? Why? Why? The answer is curd. Why it is odd? Tell me butter, curd, oil, ghee. Very good. But why C-U-R-D curd is odd one? Why? Tell me the reason.
Ma'am, can I tell you?
Okay, say. Uncle,
oil.
Listen.
Oil.
Butter, curd, oil, ghee.
Oil is the odd answer.
Oil is the odd answer. But, okay, very good. Tell me why.
Because butter, curd, and ghee is milk product.
Yes, very, very good. Because butter, Ankon Patro, what are you doing? Be attentive. Be attentive in the class. Your answer was wrong. Listen to me. Butter, curd, oil, ghee. Oil is the wrong answer. Oil is odd in this sentence. Okay, oil. Why? Listen to everyone. Because butter, curd, and ghee, all these three products are the milk product. Milk product.
Milk product.
Yes, but oil is not a milk product. That is why oil is odd in this sentence. Okay. Very good, Devottam. Mute your device. Next, let me ask to Obhigyan. Obhigyan. Obhigyan say, shoes, belt, jacket, tie. Which one is odd? Shoes, belt, jacket, tie. Which one is odd?
Jacket, belt. Belt, jacket.
Tell me any one. Sue.
Sue, belt, jacket.
Sue, belt, jacket. All are odd in this sentence. No. Sue's belt, jacket, tie. Which one is odd? Which one is odd? Sue's belt, jacket, tie. Which one is odd and why? Tell me which one is odd and why. Say. Thank you. Can you tell me or not? Pushpak say. Pushpak say.
Yes, ma'am.
Say. Tell me the answer of question number 4 also with the reason. Which one is
bell
jacket? Shoes, bell, jacket, tie. Which one is odd? Okay.
Ma'am, shoes,
bell, jacket. No. Your answer is wrong. Riddhima, Ishan, Tarshid. Let me choose Sanvi, Anurag, Aditya. Aditya say.
Bell.
No? No, no, no. Very good.
Ma'am, belt.
Belt. Shoes, belt, jacket. You should think properly. Think properly. There is a common reason. Shoes, belt, jacket. Ishan say.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the answer. What I'm asking? Which question?
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
It means you are not listening to me at all. Tell me the answer of question number 4.
Question number 4?
Yes.
Odd.
What are you doing? Last 15 minutes we are discussing exercise C. Now you are asking me what, ma'am? You don't know? Be attentive in the class. Devi say, mute your microphone all. Mute your microphone. Devi say. Devi?
His odd number is tie.
Tie. Very, very good. Why tie? Tie is odd one here, but
because,
why?
Shoes, belt, and jacket made from silk, leather.
Made from?
But tie is not made from leather. So tie is not made from leather.
Very, very good. Understood. Shoes, belt, jacket. These three product made from leather. Thing. Leather shoes, we love to use, we love to wear leather shoe, leather belt, leather jacket. But tie is not a leather product. Yes, this is why. Atrika Noshkar, why are you moving? Sit properly. This is why tie is odd one. Very, very good, Debi. Now, the last one. You're most welcome. Okay. Question number 5. Sheep, herds, drop your hand, everyone. I know who know the answer and who are not attentive. Everyone will get a chance. Drop your hand. Okay. Thank you. Question number 5. Sheep, horse, elephant, ox. Which one is odd? Morning, Maji. Switch on the
hand. Ma'am, I can see.
Who? Pushpak.
Yes.
Yes, say. Sheep, horse, elephant and ox.
Ma'am, sheep.
Sheep, horse, elephant, ox. Sheep, horse, elephant. Why sheep? Why?
Because
you have to tell me the reason also.
Ma'am, I know the reason.
Okay, let me ask to another one. I know you know the answer. Shupreet.
Ma'am, I am Devi sir, but I know.
Okay, Devi, but also let me ask to other one. Shupreet say, which one is odd and why?
Which one is odd?
Which one?
Horse.
Horse. Horse. Why? Why?
I don't know.
That is why I am asking to all. Who can say? Shriyam? Shriyam? Shriyam, know the answer. Tarshib, be regular in the class.
And please say again.
Question number 5. Sheep, horse, elephant, ox. Which one is odd here? Sheep, horse, elephant, ox. Which one is odd here? And think why. Which one is odd and think why it is odd?
Elephant is odd.
Elephant is odd. But why?
Because elephant is the wild animal and another is farm animals.
Or sheep, ox. Very, very good. Because sheep, horse and ox. These three are farm animal. Animal, those we keep on farm. But elephant is a wild animal. Okay. So this is why our answer will be elephant. Okay.
Thank you.
Very, very good. Very, very good. Okay. So exercise D we will do tomorrow. Exercise D will do tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll do this. Okay.
Ma'am, but I do the exercise D today.
Okay. If you want, you can do. Now, all of you, show me your copy or book. Wherever you have done the class or show me. Show me.
Ma'am, this is my class.
Very good, Devotam. Lamia, show me. Alvi, show me. Okay, no need to tell me. I can see. Okay, just hold your copy. Devotam, very good. Alvira, very good. Lamia. Okay, Lamia, but also do it in the classwork copy. Very good. Those who have, okay, Anushua, Risha, very good. I say every time that try to do this classwork in your classwork copy. Don't write in your book. Okay? Very, very good. Very good, Solanki. Very good, Ishan. Anurag Shatra, be attentive in the class. Ankon Jana, very good. Very good, Shupreet. Very good, Atrika. And thank you all that all of you are doing the class with uniform. Very good. Nice to see you. Nice to see you all. All of you are very obedient student. Very good, Pranobhi. Riddhima Dash. Riddhima, be attentive in the class and be regular. Be regular, okay? Don't be absent. Obhigyan, very good. Okay, next. Shreyam, very good. Shwana, very good. Sanvi, very good. Very good, Alvi, Rishi, Danubhav, Lamia. And those who have done the classwork in their book, their homework is do the same thing in their CW copy and show me tomorrow. Or you can also submit in the homework section, assignment section. Yes, Devottam, say, time over. 11:37, okay, another class you.
Ma'am, I have one question.
Tell me.
Question number C5. Sheep, horse, elephant, ox. There would be odd one in C because horse, elephant, and ox are best of part and sheep is not best of part. So the answer is C. Why elephant? I cannot understand.
Because, yeah, it can be also the answer. This horse, yeah, it can be also the answer. Okay, if you think like this, the sheep, horse and ox, these are farm animal, and elephant is a wild animal, then the odd one will be elephant. But we think is in the other way, that sheep, horse, elephant and ox, these three are called beast of burden, then our answer will be sheep. So there are two reasons. Okay, very good. Also okay. Devottam, okay, very good. So sheep and elephant, these both can be answered. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.